welcome back to my channel. So I'm at Target and I wanted to see what was new in like the boys section, and they have some really cute shirts here. All right, let's go take a look around and see what they have. Okay, they have so many different shorts to choose from, and these are $14. They have like this blue one with this stripe on the side. You can also get like camouflage with a blue stripe, and then this one. Oh, that one's cool with the gray. It has like yellow and green at the bottom. They all have like different things on the side. That's so cool. And let me give you the barcode. It is $14. Then they also have these ones up here, like red and green. And I like the camouflage one. That one looks really cool. Then they have some more over here I want to show you. So you can get these ones. They're the All in Motion. They have blue, red, and then they have this style too. I like those ones with like the pop of neon yellow and the blue. And then they also have some over here. If you like this style, they have red, black, and then they have gray, and then red, green, and blue. All right, let's take a look around. Okay, they have some really cute clothes over here. I love these like swim trunks here with the stars on it. They also have this swim shirt with the shark on it. And then they have this style too. These are the Cat and Jack. And the trunks are going for $12.99. And let me give you the barcode for the shirt. It is $12.99. They actually have another style. You can get it in the blue with no design. And they also have this one. These are so adorable. You can get these two. And then there's one more style. Oh, this one's cool. It has stars on one side and stripes on the other. All right, let's keep looking. Okay, they have really cool graphic shirts over here. I want to show you guys. So look at this one with like the trees and everything. And here's this one. And then these are so cool. On the beach, it says sun, dinosaur, like the mountains, shark, more dinosaurs. These are so cool. Bicycle, brave, LOL. And then they also have some over here. These are really cool. Here's these ones. And they have like baseball, a dinosaur that is surfing, and baseball, everyone together, and then there's just so many. These are really cool. And then some more down there, like sharks and things. And then they have some over here, moon phases, an astronaut, the world, camouflage, and gray. Okay, here's the barcode for the graphic shirts. It looks like they are $6. Okay, they have some shirts over here, and then they have shorts too. These ones look actually really cool. I like how the pocket's like all gray and it's like partially striped, or you can get it in this gray and blue and red. And then the shorts, they have gray with green on the side or blue with white on the side. And here's a barcode for the shorts. They are $7. Okay, they have some more like Cat and Jack ones over here. So they have like the light tan, brown, blue, and gray. And these are going for $10. Okay, here's a barcode for them. They're only $10 and they're straight leg flexible drawstring. Okay, they have some really cool shirts over here. These have collars on them and the pockets are like solid color still. I like that striped one. They also have this yellow one with stripes and then orange ones with bugs on it, the alligator, and then the purple stripe. These are so cool. Okay, I really like these shorts. These ones look really cool. And look at the texture on it. It has like lines. That looks so cool. And again, different colors. And these are $12.99. Okay, they have all kinds of these stretch skinny fit jeans for $12.99. They're the Cat and Jack. So you can get black, dark blue, like medium blue, and light blue. And they have like so many to choose from. Okay, I really like these shirts too. I'm really liking the solid color for the pocket. So they have the striped ones with those colors, solid. Look at the green one with the blue. That looks so cool. And they have some solid ones down there. And these are $7. Okay, they have tons of swimsuits. Let me show you some of them so you just have an idea. So they have these ones with the blue and Pokemon. They also have Minecraft. These ones are black with like palm trees on the side. We have striped ones. I like that one up there. And then we have some more with the trees. We have Spider-Man. And then they also have these tie-dye ones. These ones actually are really cool. I like these. So they have tie-dye. And then this like brown with green stripes. More stripes. Oh, look at that one. It's like a beach with the palm trees. Some more trees with stripes. And they have tie-dye, but it's like the dip dye. Oh, they have tons of swim shirts too. So here's some of the swim shirts so you can just see. They have this style. And then they also have this blue one. It's like the same thing, but it's a different color. And then they also have this yellow one. I like that one. Nice and bright. And then they have this darker blue. Oh, that one's cool. And then they also have this style with Spider-Man. And then they have, oh, Fortnite. That's cool. And then they have this orange one here. Oh, that's cool. It's like the first one we saw, but just different color. And then they have like this mint green one. Same thing, but just different color. And then they also have Star Wars. That's so awesome. And then this neon green one. Oh, that's cool. Okay. And then they have this mustard yellow. Oh, that's nice. Look at the bottom. It's like orange. And then they have this white one here with palm trees. And then they have more swim shorts over here. So they have this tie-dye one. That one looks really cool, actually. And then dinosaurs, sharks, more palm trees. And then like the striped one. And it's more like color block. And they have this one, sharks, and more palm trees. Okay, they have some really cool stuff over here. I like this one, the orange one. It looks so cool. Then you can also get like this darker green. And then you have this teal one, and black and gray. And then the shirts say home court. These actually match them. And then keep moving. And this one, and then the baseball. Okay, they have some more shorts over here. These are more like dress shorts. So they have this one with green. They also have this blue one. They have gray. They have khaki in the back and black. Okay, they have these jackets here, so if you need a jacket still, they have this green one, and the zipper part and stuff is like camo, and then they have this one, it's like tie-dye. These are so cool. Let me get the barcode for them. Okay, here's the barcode for the jackets. It looks like they are $20. Okay, they have some really cute pajamas over here. They have like Minecraft, and they have like more Minecraft, and they have this like Animal Crossing one, New Horizon. These are so adorable, and it looks like they're $14. They have tons of graphic shirts over here, so like Mickey Mouse, Spider-Man, like anything you want, like they have it, Pokemon, pretty much anything. And these are so cute, and Mickey Mouse, I saw. These are so adorable, and Super Mario Brothers, Fortnite, like all kinds. But if you like my channel, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll keep bringing you some more.